they called me up and put me down. Now the whole darn story's been changed around, and that's the reason why I'm not with you now. Because you never should have opened your mouth at all. Now I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call. You got a big mouth.
Son of a Run, cut so clean, Waxmaster Torey music showcase.
Fresh in 1986, 1:46 a.m., 46 minutes past the hour, 1 o'clock. 60 degrees Fahrenheit on the outside, Waxmaster Torey Music Showcase 1986, as we kick it live with the Grand Mix Sound Machine. Cut the beat with your hand. Wisdom Everlasting live in the studios from Brooklyn, New York, just getting back from a live show at Wheels Roller Rink in Durham. Y'all give us a shout on the Wax line, 737-2400. Clear the line, 737-2400. That's the magic number. Let us know who's checking out the Wax on the Magic One.
He goes on.
Brownsville.
Thank you.
WKNC FM, 155, 55 minutes past the hour, 1 o'clock. Who we got live in the studios this morning? Live in the studios, we got a host of DJs. We got a special dedication going out to one big-headed DJ and his two big-headed MCs over in Durham, North Carolina. Coming up in just a couple of minutes, compliments of wisdom everlasting. We cut it up live. Sound machine, rock the beat with your hands, 60 degrees on the outside. As we get wicked and wild with a funky fresh new style. Wisdom everlasting, man in the telephone, 737-2400. As the phone started to ring off the hook at 737-2400, it's 157. Children, do you know where your parents are? 60 degrees on the outside. Sound machine first up on the Glam Mix Sound. As we're going to keep it funky fresh in 86 right here on the Magic 88.1 FM. With the Waxmaster Torey Music Showcase 1986, the baddest hip-hop showcase in the state of North Carolina. Woo! Wisdom Everlasting live in the house. DJ Professor Paul, Trickmaster Ernie D, and also Sir Lord Professor P. So keep your dial set to the station, you can surely bet. We're gonna rock it all night long.
Everywhere I go, you hold my hand at every show. Inseparable is what dream would end. I wouldn't talk to you, I'll talk to your friend.